As a young girl, Grace wished to sail with her father. He told her her long hair would get in the way. Despite the old man, she cut off her curls, was aboard when he sailed from the bay. Widowed twice before she was 30, the land had no place for a woman alone. Grace left her castle and took to the sea. On the ship there's no law but your own. Grace O'Malley, Granduela, pirate princess, sultry sailor, Granduela, ocean's daughter. The queen rules the land, Granduela rules the water. The crew would board trade ships and demand a king's ransom. In exchange for safe passage the rest of the way, she'd take all their cargo and when she was done, slip quietly back in the bay. Resistance was futile, she'd laugh in their face. Scourge of the Irish Sea she became. Her sailors would kill or die for her sake, and the British ships all feared her name. Grace O'Malley, Granduela, pirate princess, sultry sailor, Granduela, ocean's daughter. The queen rules the land, Granduela rules the water. Captured in title, Granduela said no, I'm as stately a queen as you now. Grace O'Malley, Granduela,